Here we are in beautiful Duggar, Indiana at Take It to the Limits Mud Bog. It's a beautiful day and we're enjoying all the racing going on here. And my cousin's boyfriend's gonna be coming up here soon and competing. So we're all pulling for him, hoping that he finishes in first place. He's got a great looking Jeep that's ready to go. Let's enjoy the show. You ready to get splashed with mud and stuff?
No.
No?
This is one of my favorite shirts.
Okay, well, you know what it's gonna be.
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, that's the cost of getting up close.
That's right. That was like 2 seconds. Did you just break a chair? Oh, Lord.
Interesting, huh?
Oh, man. I don't think it's a factory defect either. Here, you can have mine.
No, we've got more.
You got more chairs? More breakable chairs?
Yep.
All right. Are you okay? You didn't hurt yourself?
All right.
Get some mud on you, bro.
Yeah, I'm trying to clean it off so it's
safe. Hey, I got one.
I got
this one.
That's so good. Here.
Yeah, yeah, baby.
What did I just say before that?
Hey, Justin, how are you going to keep the mud off of you? See some cheerleading going on. Are you excited? He had good length though, didn't he?
Bogging, do you want this one?
Darn it!
Thank you.
ya. Come on. Come on, Jeep. Come on. Come on. Still got far though.
It's the best stop. And I mean stop. You can tell that's all stop.
Has anyone seen that ketchup I needed for that hot dog?
My dad, Angie, I caught you!
That looks really delicious. I bet it tastes like ketchup. I guess we'll see you back in Illinois then. All right, great run today.